of yesterday, y'all. His home's now in the Hall of Fame. And if you can go there, you'll certainly find his name. Cause his songs, they do belong on number one radio. But he said he'll still keep that old bat